to obey fear or to defy it. For animal expert and filmmaker David Ireland, that choice is the difference between life and death.
To become the wildlife man, I had to learn how to master fear. I wasn't born brave, not on your life.
He's had double pneumonia and dengue fever. Had his back broken by a whale. And his ribs shattered by a wild boar. He's hand-fed sharks, filmed inside the jaws of a saltwater crocodile. Felt the breath of a lion devouring a wildebeest. The most dangerous creatures on the planet have shown David Ireland how to sense danger and trust his instincts.
I had to learn how to beat my fear so I could become the wildlife man. My story is proof that we all have the power to be truly courageous. During my long career as the wildlife man, I've sustained many injuries. My back was broken by a whale. I damaged my neck when I put a motorcycle through the back window of a car. And I've even had my ribs smashed by a wild boar. Now, a few years ago, I started to have problems with arthritis and quite severe pain. And then I started using the Outback Series Pain Reliever. And I'm happy to say now that I'm basically pain-free. So now you will always find the Outback Series Pain Reliever in my backpack.